He says, I hope I live till the end, because he says, I want to know how it turns out.
One man's quest to preserve his veteran father's memories.
Beyond there, artillery, and as far as we could hear machine guns firing.
Has spawned something beyond anything he could ever imagine.
It's kind of like he's blogging from back in World War II.
Meet this hometown hero with Amanda Porterfield, Friday night at 6 on WCIA 3 News, your local news leader.